Category Europe. This is Amsterdam locals fight over tourism by marrying tourists. Amsterdam is trying to reduce the number of tourists that visit the city with new rules, while local activists want visitors to see their city in a new way by spending a day married to a local. Famous for its art, culture, and nightlife, Amsterdam is home to many of the Netherlands' most popular tourist attractions, like the Van Gogh Museum, and welcomes around 8 million tourists each year. However, over-tourism has been blamed for increasing Amsterdam's already high cost of living and making the city center overcrowded on weekends. As a result, Amsterdam is banning new hotels in the city center, as well as new shops for tourists and Airbnb rentals in busy areas. Locals are trying to change how tourists see their city too. Marry an Amsterdammer for the Day was created by a group called the Untourist Movement. It invites visitors to pretend to marry a local and then spend a day with their new husband or wife, visiting quieter parts of the city. Organizers say this helps to build a better relationship between tourists and locals. The Untourist Movement also organizes activities for visitors like plastic fishing, which takes people out on the city's famous canals with fishing nets to get garbage out of the water while they enjoy the views. Amsterdam is not the first city in Europe to fight over tourism. Venice in Italy has introduced a new tax on people taking day trips to the city, and Barcelona, Spain has also banned new hotels in the city center. Please answer our question, would you be interested in spending a day married to an Amsterdammer? Why or why not? Please type down your answer in the comment section below.